said earlier tonight that there are many different kinds of styles and sounds of gospel music. And that's good because, like having one flavor of ice cream, it might just get dull. And dull is one thing you cannot accuse our next performers of being. Singing one of their hottest hits, Digamo and Key.